first time.
I don't know what trail this is. Vince is taking us on.
Follow the lines. It's like this safest line to take. Having a little trouble with my starter. I don't know, I think it's a wire. The bike's done 917 hours, and the only thing I've ever changed was the little bushings. Plug behind the headlight. It's got a little bit of corrosion in it. Not a good place to store the bike. I got Vince up front, I got Shane. I got Kevin in front of me. It's just the four of us. We're down here for 11 days. Bit of riding here in Mahab, and then off to St. George. Trails here, you share with the mountain bikers and hikers. Everybody respects each other.
leaky here, isn't it? Well, I feel like my backside's getting wet. Ah, oh, my seat's wet. That's what it is. Came through some rain, snow. On rubber, just come off my studs. We just traveled through from Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Shane in front of me, he's been out of riding for 6 months. So it's gonna be tiring. Awesome. Shane saw a rattlesnake, did you see it?
No.
Oh, there was a rattlesnake way back there.
Alive or dead?
Alive.
Fuckers.
I gotta fix this again, I think something's happened in the travels.
Luckily you have a kickstart.
Yeah.
I have a new one at home.
We should Yeah, so like I said, it's called Slick Rock. Here we're about halfway through it already. That's a sweet campsite, eh?
Just the cliffs. I love the cliffs here.
Yeah.
Yeah, the mountain bike scared me.
Oh, yeah? That's a nice
I'm
campsite.
Down that hill. I'm like, what the fuck are they coming back for? We should have camped out. Thank you.
Photo time. GoPro stopped recording. This is the lookout point on Slick Rock.
Gotta be a connection, man.
Oh, okay.
I went right up there, so it was actually a good line. Didn't go so low down. Yeah, we came from there.
Yeah, but this is never
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
4x4 trail by the looks of things. I should really catch the names. See, it's gotta be a wiring issue.
Thank you.
Of Shane riding here. Get some nice shots of him. Different angles. Good video of you. Kevin? And catch some video of you as well. Now that I've told you that, I think if you stay down in there, you've got traction all the time, huh? No dab. About no dabs. Maybe he's doing it again with no dabs.
I don't know. Why didn't we just go down and try the other way
out? I don't know.
No way. I make one.
Feet down.
Get up and get up anytime. What just happened?
I wanted to
stand up and I lost my balance.
I wanted to ride the right hand side on the ridge and then cross over again, but
Can.
Yeah. But I chickened out.
Right,
that's our goal.
Uh-huh.
Actually, I would have watched you guys do it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you probably did it cleaner than all the rest of us.
I've been here before.
See, the switch
did
is engaging.
Did you sit down there or on the way up?
But I know it.
Did you sit down or were you standing the whole time?
Standing.
I was standing about halfway and then I lost it. And then
I saw you sit down on the back of my car like, stand up, stand up!
Well, I lost it. I was trying to...
Do you think you've taken on the right first and then cross over, or do you go left and then right?
You can do either.
See, I want to cross there now over to the right. Uh-oh.
That's not good.
Okay, he's up. Couple of dabs.
Rock and roll, bitches.
Go for it. Yeah, no dabs.
Well done. Yeah. Set.
No dabs. Oh, shit. I don't know, man. Bloody bastard! You got it up! I didn't. I got about four dabs. And you, Dan, what did you? Did you get it?
I doubt.
Oh, yeah.
I went up the right side and tried to go over.
Slid
into the crack.
Yeah.
When I
went
up the left side,
he
kicked me over and just
went one corner and fucked me up. We were all like, oh, not there, not there. That's the hardest climb on this.
It'll be hotter next week, like 30, over 30 degrees. We'll be down in St. George though, but it's hot there. That's trip up here now, in Bahia. The temperature here is probably like 23, but when you buy these rocks, man, it just, the heat just comes off the rocks. You feel it pretty hot.
Thank you.
Can I do it? Some more enduro stuff just probably tomorrow. This is just the first day. Full of water, eh? This time of the year.